The following contest is a no-holds-barred match and is for the WWE United States Championship!
Half man, half amazing, all MVP.
One of the most brilliant minds in WWE.
Well, from humble beginnings, he's really invested in himself as MVP.
And the investment has paid off. He is 100% a self-made man and wildly successful in sports entertainment. Here's a man who is no stranger to the sweet taste of success.
And he knows how to get a win.
MVP will win by any means necessary.
Star with plenty of accolades.
The youngest United States champion and the youngest Money in the Bank winner in WWE history. All the potential in the world, but unfortunately, a bad attitude too. The youngest Money in the Bank winner and also the youngest superstar to fail cashing in his Money in the Bank contract.
Oh, shut up, Saxton. Money in the Bank was an anchor, an albatross, and Austin Theory is better having gotten rid of it.
Introducing the challenger from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 259 pounds, Montel Vontavious Porter, MVP! And his opponent from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, Austin Theory!
Winning the United States Championship etches your name with legendary company. There is a certain excitement that a United States Championship match has. It's hard to put down exactly what it is.
I know what you mean, Byron. Whether defending or challenging for the U.S. title, superstars seem to go the extra mile.
Uh-oh.
Countered it just in time. Lined him up. Oh, and a forearm. Attack. And he sends him into the corner. Boom! And a big boot. Danger is constantly lurking in a no disqualification match. Interference has to be a concern for these superstars.
While it certainly can be a factor, I don't think it should be a concern. The only thing you should be concerned about is getting whipped. Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Uh-oh.
He's returning fire. Great reaction from MVP.
Shutting that down with the back elbow.
Tying up their opponent.
Brainbuster to the knee.
There's no way to exaggerate what a brainbuster like that can do to you.
Two.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
Executed takedown. Face wash. The challenger eating up some damage.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Body.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Guys, they are getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well.
Punch straight to the face, stays off the attack. Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
One step ahead.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces. More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
Oh! Oh! That catches MVP looking.
Cuts off their offense with a swift elbow to the gut.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Tosses it back in now.
Face first with a reverse STO. The champ with a show of dominance stealing that move.
The cover!
Got the shoulder up.
Amazing kick out. This champion is prepared for anything, even a move of their own.
And for a silver spoon kid like Theory, you have to think he's getting more frustrated by the second. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Mud hole stomping.
Each of those boots seem to get heavier with each blow.
Into the ring now.
Clothesline.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
He moves just in time.
Down he goes. Some hard offense landing on the champ.
Yeah, MVP was reminding everyone he can still very much go.
Have you ever seen such disdain from...
Clothesline over the top to the floor.
I'm pretty sure he's not done.
Finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Re-entering the ring now. A neck breaker. Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness. It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
Theory sidesteps.
Oh, man.
Tossed away with the exploder.
Theory is just lost any momentum here.
Yeah, MVP has his opponent figured out and proving a bit slippery for them there. Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Go behind.
Drummond, nine.
Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head. And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something.
Pulled into the table.
And hard to tell where Theory is still fighting these bursts of offense.
The end of MVP can be soon if he doesn't show more resistance here.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Big boot.
Incoming.
Big time power.
From the second rope.
Frustration starting to mount. MVP thinking he should be sitting in VI, not a pen, for the championship.
Oh, and an air fall. We are seeing something special from the champ here.
MVP is dialing in.
Skin of their teeth, and don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
And Theory clearly thought he had it there. He might have, oh my God, the table has been set ablaze.
That's not a table, it's a barbecue.
Oh my goodness. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Quick thinking from Theory.
Catastrophic.
Suplex through the table.
Somebody get a fire extinguisher, a bucket of water, anything.
I think it's a little too late for that, Saxton. We just saw a human being become a fire blanket.
Goes around the corner.
Counters. Desperation super kick right there.
MVP. All set up.
We're going balling. The champ's shoulders are down. The champ easily stopping the count.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How
Theory getting ready.
Oh, ATM.
The champ has this one in hand now.
Makes the cover. No, he beats the count.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'd be another shot. Yet you can't give up now.
And Theory clearly thought he had it there. He might have to consider a new strategy at this point.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
MVP's locked in the crosshairs now.
He's going back to the well.
The champ will stay champ.
The disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
And Theory clearly thought he had it there. He might have to consider a new strategy at this point.
With the championship on the line.
And the champ gets free and one.
You see the look on the challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
He steps foot in the ring again.
into putting one's body on the line.
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Boom! He is clearly looking to destroy his opponent right now.
Complete shot flattens the table. That is what you call a game changer, gentlemen.
I can't believe I am at a loss for words right now, truly.
No way! A slingshot! That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is.
Here we go! Straight to the floor! Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
I was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. Squaring off right by our announce table.
What a suplex!
Has the wrist trapped, and now a series of stomps and kicks. Great counter!
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. Left by the turnbuckles. Theory gets fended off.
Sequence of reversals there.
This can't go well.
Can't be? Will the rain continue? Shoulders down. And the champ stands tall once again.
No doubt that was a match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, and still WWE United States Champion, Austin Theory.
They're happy now, but I think they need to get evaluated.
Yeah, they were looking rough at the end of that, Corey.
That's just the risk every superstar takes when they step between the ropes. You just always hope it doesn't happen to you.
Certainly some rain incoming on their victory parade.